I'm here with another video this time, and this is my reaction video of that I haven't done in a little while. Like I said, of Ronald Mcdonald WWE Beatdown round 2. So, again, I know there's a few videos that they made beforehand. They don't breathe blood, blood rage or something. And I did do it, and the Ronald McDonald's girlfriend challenge, whatever. Both of those, I did do, but then I checked my iMovie, and they're gone. The footage that I used, that I filmed, is gone, for some reason. Basically, it's just showing that iMovie isn't free. It looks like my computer is still freaking stupid, even despite the update. So, again, just explain why I haven't posted any videos for a while. It's supposed to have been school and just my own thing. So, my hair's growing back quite a bit. Still not back to its usual thing. And over here, it's just not, it's lopsided. Doesn't see too much. Just hopefully, it will go back all the way down here. Or at least, somewhere near it. But it is going there. But, so, videos going wise, my parents are going to be going to, I think they're going to be having scouts tonight, maybe, I'm not sure. But, yeah. Speaking of WWE, I did watch Backlash last night. I'm a little bit annoyed that AJ Styles won the championship. I know that I don't know how many people were not thrilled of Dean Ambrose being the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. I mean, but didn't want AJ to win, because if that happened, he would become more annoying than usual, because he's already becoming more annoying when he's saying he's the face that runs the place. I know he beat John Cena, but he doesn't need to act like Paul Heyman and say it over and over. That's the one thing they don't at least need. When we don't need another person, another Paul Heyman person. One Paul Heyman is enough. We don't need him to just be act like Paul Heyman and just say the thing over and over. Yeah, now he's the champion. And I'm going to agree, the match was, again, just a quick thing. Since I'm already 3 minutes, I can understand the whole match was great, for one thing. It was just heavy on the edge of my seat. On my couch, by the way. But he basically just played dirty at the end. So, there. So, yeah, this one. So, but now to get back to what I'm doing now. Again, I'm doing a reaction of, again, like I said, Ronald McDonald WWE Beatdown 2. It's made by the insane geniuses of Raka Raka. Again, insane in a good way. That's why I had geniuses, for one thing. Again, which I'll link in the description below. And also the description to my reaction of the first Ronald McDonald WWE Beatdown. So, we got those two things. This might go up, because I might redo of the girlfriend challenge at least. I'm not gonna do the promo. There's no point in that. So, this is already about the 4 minutes. So, let's go. So here we go. Yeah, this is what's set to attendance. In the whole sports street fight, I knew that I was gonna be doing this, and the following event was recorded live. Too well, a little bit. We're at City Wrestle, so they got a shop car full of weapons and stuff. Yeah, Yeah, so this was recorded live, but again, steel chair with barbed wire around it. I barely see that back at WWE anymore, but besides, because yeah, they were PG, but they're like, but like I said, and he, but back when it wasn't PG, I barely see it anyway. We only saw it like once with the Hell in a Cell match between Triple H and Batista, and now just stop talking about it. Chokeslam. Slam. Oh boy, steel chair and trash can. We know this is good. And oh, diving double clothesline. Always gotta try. Here we go, smashes. Ooh. Smash his head right. His head, my. Oh, what the? Diving moonsault off the turnbuckle. We got a table now. And barbed wire board. Here we go with this again. This is a thing that it's not. I guess this is what Riot Wrestling. That they it's just a, again, it's like a whole, they help dive any limits. And oh! Ryan, Willie. And oh! What do they think? The double boys now? Doing some. Wait, this is an elimination chair? Elimination match? Oh boy, a chair, this is not good. Ooh! Okay, it's barbed wire, it's not gonna be. I didn't expect the hamburger to be out that quickly. I got the chair set up now. The chair is set up with that barbed wire chair. Yeah, it's not. What the heck are you? Come on, Ronald. You don't have the most bull. This rage build up just in case. Oh, thumbtacks again. Come on, Ronald, get up, you know? Again, you have all this pent up rage and yet. No. Oh! Again, those are thumbtacks. Come on! Get up! You don't just. Again, you have all this pent up rage and yet you don't. We got a ladder here. Oh, there we go. You said Daisy. And oh, you just got your own partner on the ladder. To the, what a guitar. And he's already bleeding. Uh-oh. We got the. He's gonna. Is he even, he's gonna push him out the. Yeah. Through the. Oh, I guess. Grandpa Graham's been. Oh, that was a barbed wire table. Not a barbed wire board put on the table, it's a barbed wire table. Sorry, and then I got confused because I saw Grandma Graham put the. Pulling out. Oh, candlestick. Yeah, it's. Got several on stage right here. They're not over the barricade on those chairs. Those are not oh, got fire in the crowd. And, oh, through the wall or door or whatever it is. Where did she go? On the wall. Where is Grandma Graham? And oh, where did she came from? Come from with me. Oh no, we got a controllable table. Set up. Where are they? Well, yeah, that's a good question. Where are they going? I'm in my Daniel Bryan shirt. And, through the table. Yeah, that's your adjustment. Should have said that. Yeah, you're no John Cena. I swear that was just a bigger ladder. What is she thinking of? Oh boy, here we go. We got a scap. We got a ladder. Ronald's game back up. They're going up to the. They're going up to the there. So. Again, that's not a balcony. That's a freaking one. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no! The back. That was a back. That was a. I guess saw John Cena. Come on, we don't have those. Well, just haven't carried out. Wait. Oh, she's. Well, he is gonna finish this. But where does she go? A candlestick again. Oh no, we got another moons. Wait, she went on a clothesline from hell. What is he doing? I know he's probably gonna go for. He put it on her, so there's more. He's probably gonna kill her because of that. Because they get the whole days, you know. Well, 450 smash! I didn't know he would be able to do that. Yep. I knew that he was going to want this. Yep. So yeah, again, I expected this to happen, and then I knew that it was just going to be a no-hold-barred, or the hardcore match, whatever you want to call it. But again, it was actually, I think it was actually crazier than the last. It was a little bit more crazier than the last one. We had the same barbed wire table, all those barbed wire boards, stuff like him doing a 450 splash onto grandma, and with the barbed wire table on top of her. Or, well, of course, it's him. It's not really a... He's not... I can tell he's not a woman. So, there. Like I said, I haven't been doing reactions for a little while. I was waiting for this to happen because I knew... Because I already watched the promo for this. This one's probably gonna go up, then the next... Then, I don't know, this might be going up next, but I might have to do the girlfriend challenges or not. Something, but this might be the first one to go up because there was no point in watching the other two, so I don't know. But I'm wearing a Daniel Bryan shirt. I need to take a shower. I need to get my jeans washed. I got new jeans also. I don't know. I've been running. I was in PE today. I ran, so I had to take a shower. So I don't know. Somewhere around, because I don't know. Sometime I'm wired because I don't know if anything's going on yet. Okay, but just check a few things. Like I said, I'm checking a few. I always check a few things as usual. Okay, something's going on. I usually. Oh. Yeah, Grimm's Toy Show's things just got up today. Am I gonna do a reaction for that? No, I would like to, but I think it's just good to just have one. Actually, I don't usually do reactions. I don't think anyone does Grimm's Toy Show reactions. To be honest, Be honest, again, I'm looking at a bunch of them, and I'm searching it now, but again, I don't think so, because I'm seeing reaction videos for. Okay, I found one, but it's not really that good. I don't know. I might do it. Yeah, I might do it. I think I might do it, actually. I might just do it next, because, again, it's just a thing. So, yeah, so that's it. Remember to like this video, comment down below if you guys have anything to react to, and what you guys think of this video I react to. Subscribe to this channel again, there'll be more videos coming up. I have a bunch of things I have now. I have the legacy figures. I still have the tutorial manager. I'm gonna do a redo review. There'll be more react videos, because there are probably gonna be more videos that doing. There were some videos that about me and my brothers, with me and my brother, because there's a thing that there's a rivalry thing we're gonna talk about, and a few other things we're probably gonna think of. But like I said, but again, subscribe to White Thunder's channel, like it's in the below. He does go by a different name because of a thing going on. I'm not really sure what's going on again. Plus, he hasn't uploaded anything yet now again, so he's been a little bit slow again. Probably school going on, and then a few other things. So, and again, links go down below for this for the link to the original video that I reacted to. Again, check out Wackerack's channel. They are insanely good, and again, just do it. They just have great videos. So go check them out. And also, there's been a link to both my other reaction, my reaction to the first Ronald Mcdonald WWE beatdown. So there. And this is Edis Fatane, writer, kicking out of here.